I always give it a little kick up when I come out of the tunnel, so you got you don't crash into the helicopter or the tower on the ground there. I start hitting my brakes as I'm going under the tunnel.